Rick Butler and Casper Roy to finish off our 4-year-old heel horse division. Well, a 6-24, 6 out a Outshineyou. Here comes Friday, owned by Rick Butler and Casper Roy. Sailing to the top is who this horse is out of. Well, there's a draw if I haven't seen one compared to the last run. Here is a 7-0. Roy, Casper doing the roping. 218.7 on the first steer. Yes, sir. Going to be a 7.25, a 7.25. A 222.8 in that round number 3. Sailing to the top is what this good gelding is out of. And there's a 688, a 6.